further she strays. Auntie doesn't like it being this way, and she tried so hard to steal away from the meeting place, but her heart had learned. Consciousness, wherever he lays, he struggles to sleep at night and during the day. He's worried she's waiting in his dreams to drag him back to the meeting place. His love had left him there. Well, a voice still echoes, I'm sorry I met you, darling. I'm sorry I met you. As she turned into the night, all he had was the words, I'm sorry I met you, darling. I'm sorry I've left you. Because it is cruel to everyone. He's crying.